Hey, Keith, what's up, man?
What's going on?
Today's your lucky day. I set out your entire schedule, and we're gonna go on a food adventure.
You don't have the authority.
No, I did. Don't worry. Bring your bread. Let's go.
Right. Nutella.
Best friends forever.
What?
Best friends. Nothing. Let's go.
Okay, so what are we doing?
We are on our way right now to eat three different sushi restaurants. Not the restaurants.
I didn't think you meant that we were gonna go eat the restaurant.
We're gonna go to three of the best sushi restaurants at three drastically different price points and compare which one is the best experience.
Probably the really expensive one is gonna be the best.
But you have to weigh value, taste, as well as atmosphere. It's the whole experience. Each roll at this first spot is $3.
Is it good?
Yes, it's unbelievable.
You've been there.
No.
What are you?
But I heard a lot of good things. What's up?
Hey guys.
Hey Chris. What's up?
Welcome to Sushi Stuff. You want to go back to meet the chefs?
Yes,
yeah, I'd
love to.
My dad wakes up every morning at 4 a.m. to go to the fish market in downtown LA. He handpicks all of our fresh fish and vegetables and he drops it off at every restaurant.
He drops it off?
Yeah,
he drops it off. He doesn't have some like low-end person do it?
That's how we keep our prices low while at the same time keeping the quality of the fish high. You guys are going to be trying out the bluefin tuna sushi.
You can just see how tender it is from like how it's pulling away from the fat already.
The best friends.
Holy smokes, this is so fresh.
Wow. For $4, that is incredible.
What constitutes quality sushi?
Fresh fish isn't gonna have a fishy or a smelly odor. When you eat the sushi, it's gonna be firm enough to hold its shape, but when you take your first bite, it's just gonna melt in your mouth. Now you guys are gonna have the spicy scallop roll.
You ever had raw scallop?
I don't think I have.
It's like scallop, but not cooked.
I imagine that that's exactly how it is. The texture is really great. And how much is this?
This is $2.95.
This is $2.95.
This is the last dish. So this is a seasonal special that we have in our restaurant right now. The Spanish mackerel from Japan.
I don't want to say this is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen because my girlfriend is beautiful.
It's looking back at you, so we might be the most beautiful thing it's ever seen.
Oh man.
Whoa. That's great. All right, I think we're done here. I think we had a really great experience. He's bringing more food.
More food. Thank you very much.
Oh. So I want to show you guys this plate before we make it into sushi. Three live sweet shrimps. We cut this and we make the tail part into sushi.
You are a slob. Pretty perfect.
And he's watching me eat his butt.
I've never had this good of food for that little of a price. So, oh God, Steven.
Sushi back! Guess what the most dangerous sushi is?
Is it the puffer fish?
It's the puffer fish!
I knew it, I watched The Simpsons. Now that we had really acclaimed good cheap sushi,
yes.
What is really acclaimed good mid-tier sushi? I'm hoping the sushi is better, but it's gonna have to do a good job.
Steven. Oh yeah, nice to meet you.
Keith, nice to meet you. How long have you been a master sushi chef?
I've just started like 16 years.
I just started
16 years ago.
How do you guys determine the price of your sushi?
People think about only fish, gonna be fresh. It's not. We use a different type of rice, we call it haigamai. Then we use akazu, which is like a red vinegar. Yeah. Also, you have the two hands right here.
Great, well, I'd love to see those two hands at work. Show us what you got. The presentation element of this is out of control. It makes me really, really want to eat this sushi.
This is kimmedai garlic white ponzu.
Oh, yeah.
My tongue is just living in a sexy salt bath right now.
I honestly don't feel worthy to eat a dish like this.
I do. It's good. I am worthy of good things in life.
This is all I want in life.
You want to start with the one that was on fire?
Tuna is fast.
Oh, I see. I love that there's an order to the madness.
It's act one, act two, act three.
Such a really good blend of flavors. This little sneak of wasabi in there, every bite is just such a, like a little ride.
And it comes out of nowhere too. It's like you're eating
it. And like, visually, what I've been waiting for this whole time is that soft shell crab roll.
We call the Cajun crab, just using Cajun spicy.
So that's not traditional though.
Not traditional.
But it's yours.
But that sounds good. Yeah.
This is America right here.
Ooh, it smells so good. That pickle in there?
Cajun spice, that's like a drug, man. All the details put together that make this elevated.
Take your girl out, take your boy out, have some fancy sushi.
Who's your boy?
Steven Lam.
Yes! Let's get out of here.
I'm so full, I'm tired, I have a headache, Steven.
Keith, I feel great. Sushi back! Guess what sushi chefs do to octopus to make it have a softer texture?
Oh, they hammer it?
They give it a full body massage.
They massage it, huh?
Yeah.
The elbow in there?
This place, all right?
I'm afraid of the third place.
We are gonna get something called omakase.
I can't have my mind blown anymore.
Steven.
Yes.
Nice to meet you.
Yes. He worked for me for almost 20 years.
Wow.
Yes, he's trained very well. So
great.
I let him make sushi. I just talk.
My friend Keith has never had omakase before.
Omakase means you trust me how I can amaze you the first bite, second bite, third bite.
Let's do this.
Yeah, I'm so excited to try it. I'm ready to experience what you're going to make for us.
Tenshell Abaqua white tuna.
This is the closest to a mouthgasm I have ever achieved.
Baby tuna from Baja California.
I don't know what it is about young animals. They taste so good.
Bluefin tuna from Spain.
Almost indescribable. Like I am at a point where I have tears welling up in my eyes about how good that bite was.
Yellowtail on the summit.
Here we go. It's very strong.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
What do you mean by that?
I don't know.
Halibut and the Japanese snapper from Japan. Baked mussel. Sea oyster from Washington. Scallop and the shiitake mushroom. Sweet shrimp from Santa Barbara Island. Jumbo clam. Kinmedai. Monkfish liver. Eel. Halibut. Butterfish. Sea urchin. Kampachi. Abaqua. This is a samui egg from Canada.
That was the best bite I've had all day.
Now you come to the end of the course. Most sales in my restaurant is a blue crab roll, so I make it blue
crab roll.
We give you the hand roll because you have to eat right away.
That's amazing.
As we were driving here, Keith was like, I don't know if there's anything that could happen where I'd be like, that'd be levels above what we just experienced.
I said that I needed to be treated like a princess. And you did it.
So who wins?
Who wins? You know what? I'm gonna choose Sushi Stop. The reason being is I will see myself eating there a lot.
The foodie in me is screaming and saying Safed Lunin. Because I mean, I just never had an experience like that.
But I do need to put a special shout out for that Cajun crab roll.
Oh, baby.
That was amazing. You know what? I gotta say, taking me to that last place, you gotta be one of my best friends now.
What?
Okay. All right. Just don't ever laugh like that again.
I could bring a date here, not show them the bill, and they would think.
Why did you correct your girlfriend to a date, Steven? Catch yourself.